At a special meeting held at Jinja City Council Hall today, leaders at various levels praised the services of the late Honorable Henry Chemba. The leaders praised him for his indiscriminate leadership. The Jinja City Mayor, Alton Kasolo Okocha, said that the country has lost an unforgettable man. Kasolo added that the late deserved praise because he was able to serve his country during the difficult times.
Maybe I was supposed to be born at a time when these great people were born. Because for us, we are living in this generation where I'm finding it very hard to perform the duties of a leader. Today, I have found myself to be a Mjabala. A Mjabala is a Miai who comes to swindle, grab, and take.
With our brothers here, the Ndugu Otoa, and he made it in the elections and served at that level. Now, I'm emphasizing this because accepting change is a very, very difficult thing, particularly if you meet at those very high levels. He served us very well. And even when he retired out of elective politics, he accepted change. The one thing I can talk about is that when NRM came in with all these IT arrangements, he took the trouble to train himself to be in a position to fit in the new emerging technological arrangement.
Janet Chemba, the widow, thanked the government for allowing the late Chemba to be accorded a national burial.
Henry Chemba, the man I know, would be the first to condemn such an act of spending the taxpayers' money on such a send-off. Because those of you who knew him, you know that he never appreciated such expenditures. Taxpayers' money. But who are we to say no when the offer was made? We had to take it. Not because he wanted it, but because he deserved it.
The morning we had, who he later disagreed with and later led a campaign to post him. The late Honorable Chemba grew up in a family of chiefs, and this shaped the life of a former principal private secretary. To the President Milton Obote, into responsible and supreme public servant. And this says a lot about the patience and calmness he always exhibited, especially with the excesses of Amin's regime.
After the Jinja Council meeting, the body was taken to the late Henry Chemba's home on Lubogo Road, where the funeral will be held until his burial tomorrow. Report compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news.